7:10 in the morning, and I'm running outside. I don't know why I'm doing this. From my run, because it's day 4 of 100 days of sweat. Yay. Fantastic. I usually don't run outside, so that was a really big challenge for me. But so far so good. Anyways, I was just thinking that I always see those tweets on Twitter. Of course, they're tweets. I see them on Twitter. How am I supposed to like get good grades and like be healthy and like also hang out with my friends and like be in college and like blah blah blah. So I thought there's sweat in my eye. I thought that because today I'm not really doing anything exciting or very Christmassy. I have a lot of things to do. I kind of do like, I'd show you how I keep my life somewhat together with a struggle, but I do manage to do everything that I want to do. So I'm gonna show you how I do it. Obviously, I start off by waking up every morning at 5 a.m. Like that's how I'm able to do, like have time to do all the stuff I want, like especially like working out. I always do that first thing in the morning. But yeah, happy Vlogmas day 3. Coffee is basically the only way that I'm able to do all of these things. Especially with Vlogmas, I don't really get a lot of sleep. So I usually have 3 to 4 coffees a day. But that's okay because I really love coffee. I'll have like a warm coffee and like an iced coffee and then like a black coffee. You know, whatever works for you, you gotta do what you gotta do. It's exam season, it's the holidays. Stressful, nobody's sleeping. Anyways, I just made an iced coffee because I had a hot coffee before I went for my run. So I usually don't make like 2 breakfasts unless I'm working out, so I'm gonna make some eggs because I'm hungry. So something that I like to do while I'm eating breakfast to like help me get ready for my day and like be productive is make a to-do list, and I do it during breakfast because I try to stay off technology in the morning if I can, but like obviously I don't now that I have to edit Vlogmas every morning. But anyways, yeah, make a to-do list in the morning for all the things you need to get accomplished during the day. I'm running late, so what else is new? To be honest, I told you that I try and struggle to have my life together, but it somehow kind of works. Fancy rhymes, so fancy. Just got something fun for my special one, but my love don't cost a dime. Waiting for Santa to come, he'll be knocking on my door. Treat the old and the young, I hear sleigh bells. I think that a lot of people think that in order to like be productive and do all those things, like I don't know, care about your body and your social life and your grades and just like have fun, that you always have to be doing something. But honestly, if you just make an effort to stop procrastinating, or you productively procrastinate, you can get a lot of things done. Like when I productively procrastinate, like I will not do my assignment, but I will like clean my apartment, and both of those things are on my to-do list. So I'm cleaning my apartment and then I'll do my assignment later. I know it's probably not the best way to go about things, but it works for me. And so I'm just bringing you along for the ride, folks. So we're gonna make lunch. He'll be knocking on my door. On the first Monday of every single month, every single like place in Amsterdam tests their like emergency alarms, and the first time I heard it, I was so scared. Who does that? Treat the old and the young. I hear sleigh bells in the snow, holding on to a bunch of rain. Right now, I'm doing this super fun thing, and it's called paying taxes that you don't know what they're for. I love receiving letters in the mail that are in Dutch saying that I have to pay taxes because the municipality has decided that I have to pay taxes. But it doesn't even tell me what the tax is for. So that's me right now. Like, it takes double the time to do everything because you have to translate it and then you have to do it. They're making me pay 104 euros because for like picking up the garbage. 104 euros. What the heck? Waiting for Santa to come. He'll be knocking on my door. Treat the old and the young. Ugh, another. So yeah, I was just taking a break from doing some homework, and instead of like just switching the tabs and opening up YouTube or like Facebook or something, I decided to tidy my room because number one, that's one of the things on my to-do list, and number two, it's good to like get moving and get on your feet out like during a study break. I don't know, just find that helps me, because if I'm just sitting in a chair all day, it's so much easier to go like stir crazy. So
I have so much work to do.
So since I didn't really do a lot of stuff today, I'm just kind of showing you guys how I manage to do all the things that I want to. I thought I would make it a little bit more vlogmasy, and I'm going to give you guys my top 10 favorite Christmas songs. So yeah, let's go.
It's the most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle belling and
have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer.
Tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year.
Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The party's on, the feeling's here, that only...
Yeah, I guess my tips are for getting your life together and being able to do all the things that you want to are, number one, make a list. Number two, prioritize. Make sure that things that are more important or have deadlines are at the top of your list. Three, just honestly take a deep breath and don't stress it too much. Like, if you've been working on an assignment nonstop for like 3 days and you haven't made any progress, obviously it's not gonna work and you need to try something else. Go have fun with your friends, because that's something you want to do anyways. I don't know, clean your apartment and then go back to it. It'll be better. Just don't try to do things all at once, because that is where all the issues come. And that's how I kind of keep everything going somewhat the way it's supposed to. Anyways, I hope you guys liked my Christmas music. I'm gonna leave, and by leave I mean that's the end of this episode of Vlogmas, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for a much more exciting video, because I'm going Christmas shopping. night. Just wanna go, love is alive, love is alive.